many more must die because of your ego, Mr. Bond? Eat yourself up, or end up like Bernie, like Pomerol, like all the other unfortunate victims, the collateral damage of your antiquated sense of patriotism.
Thank you.
Still think you're doing the right thing, Mr. Bourne? What about Tedworth and Ping? Did you succeed with them?
Engaging enemies!
Did you save them?
Shoot! Mando!
Do you know how easy it has been to track you, Mr. Bourne? The death and destruction you leave in your wake. You led us all around the world. Mr. Bourne, I have 200 men in this dam. The longer it takes for them to capture you, the slower I will make your agonizing death. What do you mean to do if you reach me? I beat you once before, Mr. Bourne. I'll happily do it again.
Bond, help me.
You had your chance, Rack.
Please, save me. I'll tell you everything. I'll tell you who I'm working with.
Too late. I already know.
The company had sales of 8.4 million euros last year. The owner, a British industrialist named Simon Porter, has developed a proprietary solar panel technology using a new kind of monocrystalline silicon wafer enhanced with copper indium diselenide to bring the cost of electricity down to less than 1 euro per kilowatt hour.
Interesting. Have we inquired whether there's a market for this technology?
Our contacts in North Korea have already said they'd pay handsomely for it.
And Mr. Porter? He lives in London.
Yes, but you should be aware that the Ministry of Defense has expressed interest in the company, which could bring MI6 into it, if we go ahead with Porter as our next target.
I appreciate your concern, but I don't think MI6 is going to be a problem anymore. Yes?
This just came for you.
Thank you. So then, we are all agreed that he's our next target.
What is it? Is something wrong?
No. Nothing. I have to leave. The meeting is adjourned.
Thank you. Nicole, stop. Don't move.
Hello, James. Fancy meeting like this?
Drop the gun. Move away from the railing. Nicole, drop the gun!
Or what? You'll shoot me?
I'd prefer to bring you back alive, but it makes no difference to me.
When did you figure it out?
That's not important. I want to know why. Why did you do it?
There was a man. A rich and powerful man. I would have done anything for him. He asked me to help him. At first, it was innocent.
And then?
I thought I could prove myself by destroying Pomerov's operation.
You did it for love?
No. You of all people should know. I didn't want to grow old, alone, and poor.
Who? Who is it?
It won't make a difference.
I want a name.
You don't understand. He's everywhere. He's bigger than you, bigger than MI6, bigger than everything. And he's watching us, right now. There is no escape.
Nicole, down! Get down!
Bond? Are you there? Come in, 007. Are you there?
Yes, I'm here.
We've been concerned about you, 007. What happened?
I'm fine, Em. But I think you're gonna need a new contact in Monaco. If you need me, you know how to reach me. Bond out.